So to be clear, at the moment that Joe Biden was telling the country from the debate stage that that laptop was, quote, Russian disinformation, the FBI knew perfectly well that it wasn't because they had it. And they knew it wasn't Russian disinformation, as anyone who looks through it for about 15 seconds knows it's real. And they knew that. But there's not a single leak from the FBI saying, actually, candidate Biden, you're lying. So there are two big points to take away from this. The first is Joe Biden should not be running this country. No one who has run his own family in this way should be in charge of anybody else. His behavior as a father is truly dark, even by modern standards. Biden should explain immediately why he inappropriately showered with his own daughter. He should be asked that at his next press availability. His chief of staff, Ron Klain, who runs the country, should be asked, you work for a man who showered with his own daughter and by her own account distorted the rest of her life because he did. How do you feel about that? And at that point, Joe Biden should resign and at the very least spend the rest of his life trying to repair his own children who need it badly. And the second point to make is that Biden is using the FBI as his personal secret police, dispatching them forward to crush and intimidate and prosecute people who get in his way or his family's way. Maybe that's not surprising from a guy who spent his entire life living off taxpayers. He believes he owns the Department of Justice, but he doesn't. And the fact he's behaving as if he does is scary as hell. We cannot let the FBI become enforcers for politicians and their families. If we allow that, it's the end of everything.